Hey everyone, today I'm gonna teach you how to make a fun trick that's trending on TikTok, YouTube, and Instagram. Make clones of yourself for a solo runway show with masking. Creating this effect is easier than it looks, and it'll definitely catch a lot of attention on social media. Now before we get started, like this video and subscribe to our channel for more exciting tutorials. To set up this shot, you're going to need to put your camera or phone in a fixed position. As you can see, we have our camera on a tripod facing one direction. Also, as a tip, try to keep the lighting the same in each shot. If you want to use natural lighting, it won't be a good idea to film during different times of the day. Try to film all the shots on the same day at the same time, or choose to use indoor lighting. It's also a good idea to shoot a clip of just the background in the same lighting without the subject walking in. We'll use this clip as our main background. Film each of the outfits, making sure the camera angle stays the same. To get started, we'll choose the 9:16 aspect ratio. Then place the clip with just the background on the main track. We'll place outfit A, which is the first outfit that appears on the third overlay track, then the second outfit, or outfit B, on the second overlay track, and so forth. Place the clips on the timeline with the timing we want them to appear. And starting with outfit A, tap on Edit, Mask, and Ellipse. Make sure the subject is masked and tap to add a keyframe. Move along the timeline, making sure the mask covers just the subject as they move across the frame. Here you can see that keyframes will be added automatically. Repeat the same steps with the other outfits. And here's a tip if you want to add more than 3 outfits. After you've finished masking the first 3 outfits, export the video, then open a new project and import the video you just made, and keep adding the new outfits, repeating the masking steps. Then finish off by adding the background music of your choice, and let's take a look at our finished result again. Let us know in the comments what you think about this video, or if you have any ideas for other cool social media tricks that you'd like to see us create. See you in the next video!